present. If we follow these belts, we'll be able to catch up with him.
Maybe I should pull this lever. That conveyor belt has changed directions.
Thank you.
Maybe I should pull this lever.
There must be a way out.
Why don't we use the presents as a ladder and climb up to the top of the pile?
That's an excellent idea.
I'm not sure that will work. It sounds pretty dangerous. This is a big pile of presents.
Well, then you follow us, and then we'll take the lead and work out a safe way ahead.
I don't mind. I'm happy to go with you.
Sure. I'll meet you guys at the top. Shout down if you see any dangerous spots.
Ow!
Whoa!
Ugh! You stowaways! Party's over!
Hi!
But I just followed them!
Don't worry about it. Look, we knew you were in there the entire time. It's great to have you on board. We have a slight problem, though. And I wonder if you would be kind enough to help.
Sure.
Of course.
I'll try.
If I help, does that mean I'll be the first to meet Santa?
Now, is one of you good with handling vehicles? Because I need someone to steer the Zeppelin.
I think I could help you, Captain.
Fantastic! I need you to control the movement of the Zeppelin. Do you think you can do it? I've got to help the other elves lighten the load.
I'll do whatever I can to help. What do you need me to do?
Oh, one more thing. Try to keep the Zeppelin from crashing into things. And make sure that Santa's sack of presents isn't damaged. Got it? Good.
Aye, aye, sir. I'll give it my best effort.
All right. Good luck, young man. And remember, Santa is relying upon you. You understand? He is relying upon you.
Thank you.
This is amazing. Careful.
Young man, I salute you.
Thanks, but we're not quite there yet.
Don't you worry, I'll take it from here. The disaster has been averted.
Thank you.
You should go enjoy your friends now. We're almost there.
Hey, welcome back. You made it. You saved the day.
Could you have made the ride any more bumpy?
Look, we're almost there.
Thank you. stowaways.
Dash away, all!